I don't say I can, I will. I hope you understand. I don't say good morning, I'll say I can, I will. Can you say with me? I can, I will. Yeah, that sets the motion. Thank you, Mr. Paul, that you gave me an opportunity to talk to such a distinguished gathering, coming from USA, coming from industry. My name is Shyam Taneja and I work in an organization called Unnati, that is growth. And I believe we have tremendous potential. What do you think about it?
Sure.
Do we have more potential than what we are using now?
Sure, yes.
Sure?
Yes.
I ask this in all forums, ki, what is the percentage of your potential you are putting to use? And I get different answers. Some go to that level that 50% they are using, some say that they are using a fraction of a percentage. Einstein was asked this question, ki, what percentage of potential he was using? And he said, very diplomatically, that he was like a pebble lying on the seashore. So if Einstein could compare himself with a pebble lying on the seashore, I don't know what will be. But I tell you that my experience working with people like Mr. Paul, Mr. Adlaka, is that we have tremendous power within us. It's just a matter of exploration that we have to resort. So you will raise a question, why don't we use more of our potential if we have? Any answers? Why don't we use if we have power? Very interesting. We don't think about it. There are many reasons. One is, all humans want to be in comfortable zone. So a beaker was taken, filled with water, and a frog was put into that, and the beaker was put onto the gas fire, and the heat was gradually raised. Frog kept on adjusting with the temperature, but a time came that frog died because it got burnt. Another beaker was taken, full of water, put on the gas on fire, and a fresh frog was dropped into boiling water. You will feel that you are powered. So my message to you all is that you have the power, you can, I add, if you will. It is possibilities are unlimited. For that, what should we do? So talking in Drupa, Germany, Mr. Paul took me 2 years ago, I said it needs a shift in perception. What is perception? Perception is the way we look at things. So there was a man who was renowned drunkard, and he had two sons. One became a very popular and famous builder, the other became another drunkard. So people wanted to study why within the same family two children are at different levels. So they went and interviewed the two sons. So they asked the first one, who was a drunkard, that how could you become a drunkard? He said, my father used to drink heavy. He used to come late in home and he used to beat my mother. Now tell me, brought up in such an environment, what could I become other than that? So I'm a drunkard. Absolutely right. So they went to the second son. They asked him, how could you become a popular, famous businessman? although your father was a drunkard. He says, my father used to come late, drunk, and used to beat my mother. And I used to see that. And every time I saw, I decided, I will not be like this. Two people saw the same situation, but one saw an opportunity and another saw a problem or a crisis. It all depends on us. So probably the industry has to look at, from our perspective, industry has to look at whether owners are able to shift their perception or not. Are you seeing situation as an opportunity or a crisis? Being small, being big, being whatever you call it, are we seeing it as an opportunity or a crisis? I think we all have capabilities and potential to think and become big. Everybody can think and become big. It is up to you whether you have that perception or not. We work with people, we work with the transformation of thoughts. Unless the thoughts are transformed, our actions will not change. Unless the base is, the root is changed, there is no point in cutting leaves and branches. We will have to strike at the roots, and root is in thoughts. I think the time has come for India, with little bit of a decline of China, to see it as an opportunity for the industry to come up to the occasion and become a power. With these words, I tell you that if you decide, you can. If you decide that you want to explore your power, you can. Only thing you have to be prepared is, you have to be little uncomfortable. And those who become comfortable in uncomfort succeed in life. You can if you will. Thank you very much.